All right, there were some questions on these as well.
Yeah, this one looks
good. So on these, we need to add 4 to both sides. So now we have the square root of z equals old 49er.
What you squared z to get it right?
All right, so we want just z by itself.
So
we're going to have to square this action right here and square this one too. So 49 squared is
2,401.
Like these?
Yes.
Bam.
Plus or negative from that?
No, it can't be negative. You can't have the square root of a negative. So it's just this.